tried hiring, firing, hiring, firing, and no one just wants to do the fucking job, Gary. Is it me that I'm not giving the job properly?
It's 100% you. Even the way that you're casting judgment on your employees already makes me know that you're not a good leader.
I'm trying to be one, but...
I believe you, but the answer is it's you. The number one mistake is we expect our employees to work hard, but the problem is they don't own the business. You can't ask an employee to work as hard as you, or you create a fake expectation versus how much you compensate them. You work for them, they don't work for you. And so the biggest mistake people make and why they can't build scalable businesses is they have selfish expectations of their employees.